Yeah, hopefully we don't crash too much right there.
I don't know why that lowering thing always makes me think of a perspective.
I still don't know how to run in this game.
You have to hold the melee button.
It doesn't work. Whoa, whoa, what the heck is this thing?
Whoa.
Give me energy, Frank, give me energy. We'll kill him with the power. Guys. Give me energy, Frank, and we'll kill it like this.
I'm too busy harmonizing.
I need five more.
Okay,
five more.
Supporting.
Lots of energy. I need 500 more energy.
How do I... Alright. I gotta unsupport you. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, now you got energy? Oh.
Help me, help me, help me, help me. Behind you.
Okay.
I don't have energy, no, fine.
Okay, it's dead. You know, I mean, we don't need to use the super weapons every time.
Yeah, but it's cool.
Yeah, but sometimes we should just spam grenades.
Oh yeah, hey, you have the guns on now, yeah? Yeah.
What?
Ben!
Well, what's going on?
Take the shield. Because we, if we use the... if you use it, then we'll have a giant sword.
Okay.
We didn't try it yet. Do you have energy for it?
I have 2,000.
Okay. Can you try it?
How do I do it?
You're on keyboard or what?
Controller.
You need to press both no. Start and it's the button start and the other one. The both buttons. Start and I don't know how the other one is called.
Initializing.
Nah, ready. Wait. R3 to the right and L... You see the two thumbs? The two thumbs. One thumb to the right... Do that the both of the thumbs of your controller are facing away from each other and press them.
We got an enemy VS here.
Yeah, I know.
What is this on the keyboard? Oh, shit.
You need to check the mapping of your keyboard. Come on, come on. Activate the post or we'll die.
Okay, so what does injection gun do?
Boost your damage or defense.
So you shoot friends with it?
Yeah. Shoot me. I'm in the vest, yes. Thanks.
You want to get that BS?
I want the weapons here.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I found it. Let's try it, cause... Hey, let's try it, cause we... Yeah, help him, hey. Come and help him, will you know. Guns for. And now fire. You don't have energy, do you?
I have 1,800.
Now do it. Do it now. And fire.
What is that now?
Wow. Nice.
Okay, cool.
I needed that.
Oh, sorry. I'll put it down.
I also want the other one from inside.
How do I take it off?
Nah, it's okay.
I don't think I can.
For you.
I can't take this one off.
Because there is no one. There is no there. I took it. Take the shotgun and place it on yours.
Okay. Hold on, let me put a shotgun on you.
There's a rocket launcher here if you want it.
Yo, been to hell, I gotta put a rocket launcher in there. Can I put a rocket launcher on him? It's not letting me.
No, we must deactivate it.
You gotta deactivate.
You can drop the thing and I can pick it up.
That's cool.
It's not letting me put it on.
See.
Oh, I got it. There you go, you got it.
Thank you. And I wonder what G is mapping on the controller. Gotta check that.
There will be another VS for you later, so don't worry. You want to go on the side?
Yeah. Huh?
You want to attach to me, David? Hey. You want to attach to my side?
Okay.
I don't think Merrick is over that because I have on the controller.
Normally you have like to do something weird with your damn sticks. I'm not sure.
Yeah. The underwater part, there's a submarine
VS2. Oh my god.
Yep.
Is that an enemy submarine?
Kind of. It's the boss of this episode. I hate the things. The squid things are very annoying. Oh yeah. Fucking hell. Die. By the way, there's a VS above the water here, if you want. Use the air seams to get up. You know the... yeah. Right, sir. Hey. David, go up. Here. Follow me.
I see the VS.
It's here. Okay, then.
Thank you.
Got it. Where's the one that you had before?
Wait, did I take your VS?
No.
No.
No, he didn't have one. Okay, now there is a mini boss, kind of. Do not go down or you will kill us. There's a two snake. Right to the side. Right to the side. You have like the water stream here, right before me. You can use this to go up. Don't go too close. No. Get back, or you die. I'm going down for the boxes. Yellow. Ah, my VS is dead.
Hey, you got a submarine?
Yep.
Yeah, this is enemy VS and stuff.
I have all this, don't worry. Oh, follow the fuck. You got it. I can melt it. I melt it.
Yeah.
I have a helicopter.
Your VS was pushing mine wrong. Oh man.
I have full time energy. I have full time energy. Load.
I don't know.
What the heck? What happened to our suits?
There's no way for us to go out. Copy that. There's an ocean research facility nearby that I need you to check out. A couple BSs are headed your way.
Hi. Thanks for the lift.
Yep.
BSS.
If you were just a bit better, we could have had us.
I was too busy like messing around with that shield trying to figure out the door.
Yeah.
You're almost there. Lock and load, gentlemen.
There is a helicopter here we can use.
Yeah.
Yep. Exactly.
That underwater bit took me way longer when I played it on PS3 because I don't think people knew how to fight the Aatrox.
Oh.
This isn't good. I only have the support gun.
They get here, don't hear.
Oh, there you are.
And yeah, here. I'm gonna go take the gun because I have low ammo, sorry.
Gotta get to that.
Chopper. Let's get to the chopper. Oh dear, I creep. Again.
Oh hey, a VS.
Also enemy.
Oh wow, apparently your TNRG maxes out at 1,000?
9999.
Yeah. That's too bad.
999.
Whoa, this guy, it killed me instantly.
Okay, that's down. Get inside, get in, put a shotgun from above. Let's do this.
Thank you.
behind you. Okay, she's dead.
How you doing?
Good.
You just fell out of the sky.
Activate area pad.
Whoa, what the heck is this thing?
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
I've got some sort of...
Come on, come to me, we'll fly, cause there's enemies. Come on!
Coming.
What the?
What are you? Ah! Yeah, I know what you want to do.
I've got a speeder bike.
Yeah, I know.
The two guns are running low on ammo.
How much do you have?
There's more, wait, no. Can you pick up, oh, is that an enemy chopper?
Yep.
Oh, yes, he died.
Oh. Idiot! No, for fuck's sake.
Okay, how many enemy choppers is this?
Two. One down.
Alright, I'll go and get the...
Two down. Two down. One more or what? But they are down.
Okay. Yeah,
yep.
For you.
Yeah, dead. Okay, coming. By the way, I cannot shoot those guns. You have to shoot them.
I gotta activate this,
yeah, you can.
Elevator.
You can do this.
Do it.
Okay, but I need to take him. Okay. Get in.
Hey, look, it's a Metal Gear.
Yep. Wait, what? I need to light it. Let's get the thing inside. Don't let me.
Oh man, I can't get this thing inside either. It's not letting me. What a discriminatory elevator. We did it.
Next chapter now.
Okay. Asa.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes, Ass chapter.
Yeah.
Okay, now hopefully it won't quit, it won't But let's open a box. I got a nod to gearing credits.
I got a emote.
Should we save it?
Up to you. We can try without it.
Okay, so I'll go save in the turn. Okay, there we go.
I'll open the box as well. Roll the block.
Same.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
I just got 20 emotes.
Yeah, I got injection gun 2. Is that better than injection gun 1?
It's different, that's the point. When you shoot someone with it, when he shoots, he won't consume any thermal energy. That's the point.
Okay.
You can read what they do in the list when you in my page. List, and yeah.
Yeah, I got a new ability. The knob de gears are the dumbest thing. I wish I wouldn't get them.
That's one too.
Just give me a bunch of knob de gears.
Alright,
yeah,
I got a whole lot of nothing. Oh, can
you
do one more roll?
Okay, might as well invite me.
Got your own seat. Oh, I see. Even has a different model. I clicked up. And then...